Today, I will be playing the entire NBA 2K17 MyCareer story in one video. But before we get into it, my analytics showed that 80% of y'all aren't subscribed. Subscribe. Like the video as well. Let's get into it. Now, 2K17 is the year that I decided to skip everything 2K. So this is finna be a completely new experience for me. All I know about this MyCareer is Michael B. Jordan and orange juice. Mamba and Michael Jordan on the same court. How did y'all put this off? That show in that first game where he airballed. But hey, he figured it out though along the way. And that's what it's all about right there. You're not gonna be good off the bat. That's what I'll be telling y'all when y'all be DMing me on Instagram. Cream, how do I become a better YouTuber? You just gotta go through the motions for real, for real. Of course you're gonna start off trash, but eventually you're gonna get it. 2K Sports Presents, what they titling this one. Last one was Living in the Dream. Now we in the hospital halls. What is this? 2K Presents The Backrooms Baller Edition, starring Heater Parker, written by Aaron Covington. You got some big shoes to fill in. Spike Lee was in his bag last year. We got high school highlights. Hit him with the hey. I don't know if he better. Damn, he dabbed out hard as hell. Yeah, nah, yeah, he definitely better than Freak. Freak wasn't dunking in high school. Freak was not dunking like that in high school. This man out here looking like a 2K17 Bronny James. Jeez. Peter Parker, high school All-American. Over 1 million views. I got a million view video too, you got him.
Not bad, right?
Oh, I know, I didn't teach you that. No fundamentals, it's all flash and sparkles. I'm surprised you didn't have the Globetrotters anthem theme song playing on that thing. Next time you make a highlight video, do me a favor and yourself and put it on there with chest passes and mid-range jump shots.
Okay, look, those moves were just for the highlight reel. You know, at the end of the day, I'm a student of the game.
Yeah, you're a student of me. I'll put the ball in your hands.
Hey, you think if I tell EJ and Kenny that you're my favorite player, they'll think that's funny?
I ain't gonna put nothing past those guys. They might. And all I gotta do is just make a highlight reel from old VHS copies of my old games to substantiate your claim.
Oh, old VHS copy, huh? Get like, 12 views from that? Every player on your team might watch that? That's a pretty good number.
You better watch, because what you just showed me on that phone, man, you need to make sure that you stay familiar with the fundamentals.
Did he just trip over his lines?
You know where you're going yet?
Mike?
You're not going to tell me?
Not yet.
A million views. High school All-American. Safe to say the world be watching you, Mr. President.
Yep.
Can you handle it?
Think so. This is a big decision. What college am I gonna pick?
Last 2K we went with UCLA. They not an option on here. They got Wake Forest, but not UCLA. Illinois. What are these options? They obviously want me to go with Kansas. UConn did just win the championship. I'm going with Kansas. I don't care about winning championships. I'm not KD.
24 seconds with Jason Richmond.
The number one high school player in the country has chosen Kansas. It's Rock Chalk, folks. In a particularly clever video we recorded with an American flag draped behind him, in some homage to the president. Who knows? Maybe this kid aspires to be the president of basketball. I don't know what kids these days think, but I do think this kid has potential. But it's overcoming the obstacles that make you great. He's off to a great start with his college choice, no doubt, but he has to focus on the game.
The president of basketball, I like that. Is that gonna be our new nickname this year, president of basketball? First game, Midnight Mania. Let's see what it's talking about.
You ready, boy?
Alabaster is a crazy last name.
You feeling that?
Yep, I'm pumped.
I want you to put on a show.
I got you, Dr. Phil.
They're playing your song, friend. Let's go.
Go.
Get at it, boys.
Woo. Can I skip this? No. Y'all must have put a lot of time and effort into this, but nobody wants to watch this. 2K, can I skip, please? Let me find out 2K trying to copyright the video. So apparently my memory is terrible. I thought that, hold on, wait, pull up. Bang, bang. Off the rip, 55 overall, Heater Parker. I thought that Michael B. Jordan was on the college team, but I guess not. Give me that. We gone, and we in cop.
Nope.
That was to number 8. But all right, he's too short to guard me. All right, coach, you can take me out now before I get injured. Where the bench players at? Oh yeah, these are my teammates. Ah, fade away. President of basketball don't got no cool dancer now. Freak had that freaking environment. One got the presidential step. That was great. Are y'all double teaming in the college community game? Oh, you can't even foul in this. All right, so we just getting free strips all day long. Go. Yeet. Get me off this team. Transfer portal, what do I gotta do? I gotta steal like Jello.
Gotcha, bitch.
Ooh, they're gonna steal? Oh my God. I just realized there are no refs out here. If it's a modder watching this right now, let me know if y'all got a refless basketball mod on 2K23. And then they play this week music to end it off. Nice. Why are they happy that y'all just got dead in?
I cannot wait for the first game.
There's only one way to pass the time.
You thinking what I'm thinking? Yeah, Mom, you know, we don't have a lot of free time, you know what I mean?
No, I hope you at least have time to eat. You're skinny enough as it is, and
Oh, no, them biceps.
The feeding is pretty good here. We have these meal plans, too, that are pretty good. But I don't know. I just guess my metabolism is a little faster than his.
Well, that's good. How's the team looking? Are you starting?
Well, Coach hasn't exactly told us yet.
Well, who else is going to start ahead of you? They lost three players last year, and the guys they have returning aren't as good as you. I know that. The one boy can't even shoot.
Yeah, Mom, why don't you give the coach a call? I think he'd really appreciate it.
You're playing around. Good luck. You know your dad would be happy just to see you in uniform.
Yeah, I know he would.
But not me. I need to see you scoring 30 points with 25 rebounds a game.
Mom said we gotta go Jimmy Butler mode.
I'll talk to you later, baby. I love you.
Love you too, Mom. Bye.
Moms gives me no love.
Oh, man. She wasn't even talking about you.
Uh-huh. You're going to lead us to a title.
Me? Nah, I'm a freshman.
So? Hey, look, I'm trying to win a title before I graduate. So I'm passing you the ball every possession. Just no look down so you can dunk.
Wait. You're not going to shoot?
If you pass out of a double team, I'll shoot. Just consider me a Steve Curry, you 96 MJ.
Bro, just hold on, bro. There's no pause in this or nothing. Damn, 2K. Bro just called himself Steve Kerr. Home sweet home versus Georgetown. First real game. Now we got to lock up. Now we ain't got no choice but to go crazy. Come on, team. Spin move. Guard me. I'm on all that. What? I see you over there. Ball. You're in college. How don't you got enough hops to catch the alley-oop? Fade away? Who is that? Oh, my gosh. Number 27. Chris Moose snuck into my micro game. Bucket. Get down there. I love the defense. Nice foul. Whoa, they gave the college players actual face scans. Look like a light-skinned Joel Embiid. Oh, yeah. He can actually dunk. Nah, he not making that. You can't make threes, but you're in college. Come on, we're going. Everything gets harder in college. Everybody knows that. Ugh. Except for me. I can make a... That's off. You're not... Let's get back in our baggies. Oh, gonna leave me wide open? What is wrong with that boy? Trice, I feel like I heard that name before. John Trice, the weak boy from the 2K14 LeBron path to greatness. Ugh, fader, I'm he. Oh yeah, yo, Alabaster, you suck. I'm back up with it, he. Ain't no way that the score is still. What? What did the refs got against me? Who is this man? Bro, that's the dude that told us that Vic was dead. We got beef now because I didn't want to talk to you at the time? Nah, yo, he's getting bucketed on. Oh, damn, my bad. Damn. Bro, I'm shooting like Mikey Williams, but I'm Heater Parker, so I got you, center. I ain't letting them do you in no more. We gone. I see you on the other side. Hey, there we go. Teammates, I need you to, oh, never mind. Don't do nothing. Hey. This timing is changing every shot. Who do you think you are? Mexican Damian Lillard. Don't even try it. The game is over. Let's get out of here. I knocked down this one, and that's 100% yes. I'm carrying KU to a championship. We're not going to act like them 2K generics, not fire either.
All right, class. Hope you had a nice weekend.
Bro was just reffing the game. Am I tweaking? Who is she?
If you don't get it to me by then, it's 10% off every day it's late. And make sure to work together on this.
Yo, freak in the background.
Man, you can't touch me in this game.
Hi. I didn't mean to interrupt.
Oh, they just walking in the dorm?
I just wanted to make sure you had your part of the biology project.
Yeah, I got it.
Awesome. Can I see it?
Oh, of course. Yeah, sure. Check your phone.
Okay.
Got it?
Cool. Yeah, we're good.
All right.
Just to be clear, I wasn't trying to check up on you or anything. I just wanted, it's a group project.
Yeah, no, don't worry about it. I'm sorry earlier for dozing off in class. We just had a late practice.
Oh, this is lifetime?
No, it's not a problem.
Yeah, I just didn't want you to think that I was a dumb jock or something like that.
We're good, don't make it awkward.
All right.
I forgive you as long as you bring the team to the title. My parents get real cranky when they lose, so don't lose, it's simple. Right?
Yeah, simple enough, I guess. Yeah. So your dad was on the team? Or?
Oh, no, my dad ran track. My mom played basketball. She's got a jersey in the rafters, too. So.
Oh, wow, jersey in the rafters. That's what I'm up against.
Yeah, I mean, small, dainty shoes to fill. So, no problem, right? Good luck. Bye.
Bye.
That was awkward as hell.
Ooh, I am going to miss you next year.
What are you talking about, man?
Come on, bro. You'll be pro next year.
You think so?
Why would you stay for two?
Well, I don't know. I honestly hadn't even thought about it yet. I mean, the draft is so far away, and there's still a lot of stuff to figure out. I mean, the season's long, right?
Yeah, well, you better start thinking about it. I mean, this season is almost over.
We just had our first game. 2 months later, under the bright lights versus Georgia Tech, Shotty was peeping us, so now we gotta go hard.
Honey, question, see you looking at me.
Oh, yeah! They really don't want to pass me the ball no more, even though I'm him, Himerson. I don't care. Oh, my gosh. Take this lead before we go into the half. Ooh, that's green. MyCareer games, bro. Full court. Oh, he's nasty. He's nasty. Shout out to Alabaster. That's my guy, but I'm taking the ball. I'm down there. We cleaning it all up. I'm gone. This is my half of basketball now. Let's spin move. Hey. 21 points, 3 rebounds, 2 assists, 1 block. That should be at least what? Late second round?
24 seconds with Jason Richmond.
Boy, oh boy. Sometimes the stars align and you get to be a part of something that is truly unique. And that right now is the blossoming career of, you know what? I'm just going to say it, the Prez. This kid has it all. I don't want to get too deep into the cliches, so I'll just say that he is delivering each and every night. This kid is on a mission, folks. I spoke to him only once, and he told me that his father, who passed away when he was 14, still guides him to be great every day. How awesome is that? It's humble, focused, and ridiculously good at basketball. Ladies and gentlemen, your president of the hardwood.
To tell you the truth, this story is not hitting like 2K16's did. It's just like college and the sports people talking about us and like, who cares? We've seen this before on every other game. But all right, Louisville Cardinals, let's do it. Is this the end? Wait, what? Wait, if this is the national championship, how do we got one more surprise game after this? Gustel, we gone. Oh, pull up, what you know about that? Got you at the screen, Alabaster. Great screen. Pass that thing back to the Prez. Never mind. Go stupid. Pull up. Nice. He's trash. We gone. We gonna act like I ain't just run the greatest football route of all time. Yeah, we finally got an alley-oop in this in the championship game. Love to see it. 32-8 is crazy. The game is over. Throw me up a hoop. Throw me up. You're weird for just throwing a regular pass. Ow, we're nasty. Damn. We ended up winning the championship game 45-27. What happens now, though? What is that mystery game at the end?
Did you get the food I sent?
Yep, I got it, Mom, but Grant got most of it.
And tell her I love her. I love you.
Good. Maybe he'll make some shots next game.
Ooh, look, Mom, I meant to tell you that I've been thinking about going pro next year.
I think you're making the right decision.
She can't wait for that money.
Mom, I thought you would have wanted me to stay for another year.
I do, but I don't. I mean, education is very important, and you know I'll be on your back about getting that
degree. I know.
But this is your dream. Your daddy would tell you to take a chance on yourself, wouldn't he?
Yeah, he definitely would have, Mom. I mean, he never wanted me to settle for anything.
So, let's get you a suit for the draft?
Yes!
Definitely, Mom. Oh, and can you send another casserole?
Oh, yes. Please do.
Tuna or chicken?
Definitely not tuna.
What's wrong with tuna?
Love you, Mom.
Love you, baby. All right,
bye-bye. Bye. Tuna. Hey, stop eating all the casserole, man. Give me this.
Hey. I thought we were brothers now.
We are brothers.
Okay, so that means your food is my food.
You see all the dishes in the kitchen, man? You see all the dirty clothes around this apartment?
That's for the younger brother, okay? You, okay? I'm the upperclassman.
Very trash story so far. All we know is that his dad is dead and his mom is a gold digger. One last shot going up against Arizona. We just won the championship game. I don't know what this game is, but it's 2 days later. All right, I understand now. That last game wasn't the championship game. That was like Final Four type beat. Arizona versus Kansas. She's playing it with her nose. Let's get off to a strong start again, you know? Ooh, off the rip three. Clamp it all up, team. We gone. Play hard, play smart. Yes! Ah, spin. All right. Yeah, we're just gonna act like that never happened. Good board. That man is a horse. Oh, all the way at one. Ewing, what? Buckets? He's not his dad. Patrick Ewing in that 2K23 Jordan showcase is way too OP. You see the vision. Bang. Love it. I ain't made nothing since this second half started. Got the board, going back up with it, get big. Fast break, can I get another one? Oh, he moved out the way. Running over here to the side, pull up, bow. That's off. Pau Gasol is down there in the paint and you thought you was just gonna shoot that? What? Pull up, bang. And that's the ball game, folks. We won the championship. Do we get a celebration cutscene or anything? Are y'all actually not about to give us a celebration scene? This is how y'all feel? All right, wow. Yo, he bagged those already?
I can't believe I'm about to go pro.
Think about it. Just yesterday, you were doing biology projects.
That's right. You didn't believe I could get it done on time.
I feel so bad about that, but you pulled through.
Of course I did.
Is she drunk?
You ever feel like everything's changing and you have to adapt so quick all the time?
Yeah, but some things don't have to change.
I guess you're right. I mean, Coach Falls is backing me up, my mom.
And me? I'm backing you up, I think.
Nah, you got it all wrong, Al. I'm backing you up. Nah.
What the hell am I watching right now?
So you're my Scottie Pippen?
I like to think of myself as your James Worthy.
Listen to the music in the background. This is corny. We need Spike Lee back, I ain't gonna lie. We need that grittiness.
So I did my part. I was getting you open looks all season. And don't forget me next time you get an award. Grant is solely responsible for my basketball success.
Look, man, I won't even have to do all that. You're going to be up there with me.
Man, maybe, but I'll probably be in Europe somewhere next
year.
Whoa,
Europe, man. Look, I can't see that there's possibly 30 guards in the NBA who are better than you.
Maybe not, man, but we'll see how it goes.
Nah, I'm serious.
Prez, don't worry about me, all right? We'll link up, man. Anytime you want to log on the sticks and lose a game or two, I'll be there. But no, seriously, I'm good, man. I'm happy for you.
Appreciate that, man. That means a lot coming from you.
Yeah.
Look, let me practice my speech. I got to thank the person who is responsible for most of the points that I've scored this year, my homie and the person that I always beat in video games, Grant Alabaster. Any words, Grant?
You know, I feel like T.O. right now. That's my quarterback. That's my teammate.
Where's Michael B. at? We need Michael B. Jordan acting skills. I ain't gonna lie.
Hey, the big man on campus. Yes, grab that basketball and bring it over and make yourself useful. Oh, so you do remember how to pass the ball.
I never forgot how to pass it. Just keep asking me to shoot. So
good
to
see
you.
What's
the man to do? You too.
Mr. President, huh? That got out of hand pretty quick.
Well, it's a catchy name. What can I say?
Hey, look, if you want to hang around, I got the sixth graders coming in here in a minute.
Remember coming in here every Saturday? You know, you were hard on me even then.
I only know one way, and that's how I work.
And that's why I'm here. Look, I can't talk to my college coaches, and I trust you more anyway, but I need to get ready. Pre-draft camps are coming up, and then summer league, and then... You know?
Yeah. All right. Well, you help out today, and then we'll get to work.
Get to work like today?
Yeah, like as soon as they leave.
Is this the president of basketball?
Yeah, I guess this is Prez. Who is this?
Please hold for Mike Krzyzewski.
Excuse me, who did you say? Hello?
Hello, is this Prez?
Yeah, this is Prez. Is this Coach K?
Yeah, it is. I'm sure you're wondering why I'm calling.
It's not that often that you get a call out of the blue from someone like you, so yeah.
Well, I've got a very good reason
for
calling.
Man, fuck Coach K. Nah, he ain't even give us an offer to go to Duke.
I'd like to officially invite you to be a part of our team.
Yeah, that's great. Wow, yes. Amazing.
You were absolutely terrific this season in college, and we think you'd be a great addition to our team.
Wow, Coach, that is an unbelievable offer. I don't know what to say.
So does that mean you accept?
100%. Yeah, I mean, I've always dreamed of, you know, representing my country in a way like this. So I'm in.
That's amazing. We'll get you some additional details shortly, and I'm really looking forward to coaching you at our next mini camp this summer.
All right, thanks, Coach.
See you this summer, Prez.
All right, see you. Coach K, USA, USA, USA.
I'm deleting this game. Team USA is crazy, though. Have they had this in any other 2K games? I know that we went to China in 2K19, but besides that, this is that year where everybody dropped their hard-ass Team USA shoes. I remember this. That's off. Dante Exum, you're weak. Been weeks. I forgot this is the Olympics, so everybody is raw now. Hey, Bucket. Hey, did I come off the bench? When did we get 18? Bam. I see you over there, DeAndre. Ooh, teammates that got hops. Melo, thank you for the screen, my dog. I know that you wouldn't do it for nobody else. Ooh, I'm nasty. Ooh, give me that steal. Hold on, off the backboard. I'm not even gonna try it. Oh, one-handed. I'm so player. Another one? Oh, I was about to say, 2K loves me today. Oh, 2K loves us today. Somebody go all the way. Somebody, Carmelo. I ain't know he had it in him at this time, but go crazy. Cookies! Yo, nah, this gotta be on Super Rookie or something. Kyle, I'm not passing it. They gotta be banned from Australia after this. If I go off the glass, they gotta be banned from Australia. We ended up blowing him out the water by 72. Hopefully the storyline pick up because we out of college now.
Good evening and welcome to the NBA Draft.
NBA draft, okay. Benjamin Simmons, they gonna regret that. Drafted to Denver, yeah. There go Michael B. And Jamal Murray, damn.
I can't believe we made it, man.
They got some picks. No, I accidentally skipped the cutscene. Y'all ain't tell me that you can skip cutscenes now. 2K, why y'all just randomly make us able to do that?
Our trainer and your trainer, Xavier Cross.
Okay,
Cross,
new characters.
Do not be shy about reaching out to him.
100%. Anything doesn't feel right or you feel off, just call me. Don't be a tough guy about these things.
Even if I'm sick, have the flu.
Why he seems so mad?
Anything. How do you think Michael Jordan got through his flu game? The trainers were right there.
Why he talking to me with so much attitude?
All you need to worry about is putting the ball in the hoop.
That's what I do.
Did they just say, shut up and dribble?
Anybody wants a piece?
Guess the crown is heavy.
Anyway, appreciate it, guys. I'll see you soon. Whew. Didn't know I was signing up for an entourage when I got drafted. I mean, it's annoying, right?
I mean, I wouldn't know, Mr. President. See you around next.
All right, buddy.
Is Michael B. Jordan a hater?
There he is.
What's up, man?
What's up, man? Denver, I just got picked up.
Denver, oh.
Denver on Denver.
Nice to meet you, man. Everybody knows you, man. Prez, president.
Prez, yeah. Even you know the nickname, huh?
It's a catchy name.
I guess so. Yeah. So, where you from?
Seattle.
Denver from?
Yes,
Seattle.
From Seattle. Good one. Like, everyone has said that one already.
Okay, so first time I met you.
That's with you. What system you play on?
What system?
Mm-hmm.
Any system you want to get beat on. That's the system I play on.
Okay, Fred. Listen, bro. This right here, this is you right now. I can see it. This is all you. But 2K, any system, that's Denver.
Yeah, we got a homie. I thought everybody was just going to be assholes. I ain't going to lie. I'm assuming that we're going to have to build up to the orange juice connection because Michael B. not really messing with us right now, even though Denver cool with us. We could just do it with Denver, honestly.
Somebody left the security detail at home.
Told him to take the morning off while I get in early, get some shots up.
What you working on?
Working on my jump shot.
Nah, but you're not doing anything.
Not doing anything. Getting a nice little sweat in. Got up nice and early. Look, I live in the gym.
Nah, that's not what I mean. When you come in the gym, you gotta be focused. You gotta have a focus when you get in the gym.
Yeah, I'm focused on my shot.
Nah, but what kind of shot? Are we talking about a mid-range? Are we talking about our three-pointer? Are we talking about our corner three? Are we talking about the post that you love so much?
Oh, okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. All of it.
You know what? I'm going to put you through a real workout.
Yo, Mr. President.
What's up, man?
Good luck.
Thanks, Jay.
Look at a young, yo, get out of my face. Seeing Jamal Murray in this jersey just don't even look right. That's off. Who did he think he is? We're going. I don't know how much I could do. I think I'm pretty trash, but we're going to try. Bang, bang. Let's do it. That's one. Hey. First NBA bucket at the line. Second NBA bucket. Yeah. Wilson Chandler on the court. What y'all know about Wilson Chandler? Spin move. I'm heen. It sucks that if you're playing this offline, there's no way to upgrade fast. I've been a 56 overall since he's been in college. It makes no sense. Bang! Almost. Is that Jackson Ellis? Let me find out. They got this man in 2K17 MyCareer. I'm set that screen for me, big dog. Hey, great screen. Pull up top of the key. I don't know how AD did it with this team, man. I know that the Pelicans fans gonna be mad at me for not knowing who none of these players are all the way. Oh, I didn't know that he had that in him. We gone. Y'all, don't tell me that that's a charge. Oh, my gosh. Don't tell me that I'm subbed out already. I just got back in the game. Wait. 1 minute in the fourth. I don't even want to play no more. Nah. Y'all not finna do me like that. Bro coaching in the NBA now, too? Man's got unlimited motion. Might as well end with double digits just to let the coach know that he should have played me more. That's 10 points, coach. Can I get a trade or something? Ain't no way we lost our first game by 20. This is terrible. How did I just make that buckets?
We got to start talking more on defense, fellas. Talking myself here.
Prez.
What's the password?
Come on, bro.
Yo, you got the stuff?
Hey, let me in.
Oh, the stuff.
Worked so hard to get this.
Set it up. Yo, I've been waiting all day to play this.
Wait till my rating goes up. 65?
65? Are you kidding me?
They playing 2K17 on the Nintendo?
All right. All right. Here we go.
There was really no need for that cutscene.
We gotta talk shoes.
You know what I was thinking about, man? Was just going to social media. Once the options come in, see what we're working with, post it online. I'm the president after all. Okay. Public servant. Gotta see what the people wanna do.
Okay.
Democracy, constitution.
I like that. You got a lot of momentum going right now, so we can use that as leverage, you know? We can use it as like...
Bruce, man, I'm lucky to even be on the team. All right? If it happens, then...
Hey, it's when it happens. Because it's happening. I mean, things are going on right now. Like, as we speak, it's happening. Like, as we sit here, right? It's boom. It's happening. Did you feel that? Because I felt something. What was that? My phone ringing? Because bam. It's happening.
Bro, right, God. Teleportation. So, hey, Is that what it is? Time travel.
I'll go out, and I'll get all the details, and I'll bring you back the best options.
Sounds good.
Hey, you know what sounds better? Pennies in the piggy bank. Am I right?
Pennies in the piggy bank. Bigs, Bucks, Bruce.
Yeah.
Justice. You can't keep doing this, man.
What's up, bro?
Talking about getting to the gym before me.
Nah. I can't have you in the gym before me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man.
All right, so what you working on today?
I'm working on... All right, now you catching on. I'm working on handles.
Yeah?
In and out. Top of the key, all the way down to the baseline.
What the fuck is we doing?
Yo, that was harder than most practices.
I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. I don't get tired.
All right. Well, shoot, I need that G, man. I am cooked.
I'm a gym rat, too. So whenever you want to get in here and get a real workout in, you let me know.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Man, I feel like we got off on the wrong foot. And we should hang or something, get some food sometime.
I'm going to be honest with you, Prez. It's hard hanging out around you.
Hey, what?
I did 4 years of college, and I barely snuck in the first round. It's hard to see my limitations manifested in you.
That's real. See, growing up, I used to always want to be like my high school coach. My dad used to say, and then what? Life isn't a video game. I achieved my goal, and then what? I made it to the NBA, and then what? See, that's what I try to focus on, the then what.
And that's not bad. I'm gonna try to keep that in mind.
Cool.
Where you wanna go eat?
Tacos.
Tacos, cool.
Let's get it.
The orange juice connection is forming. Hey, pull up off ramp. Who do I think I... Yo, we got Emmanuel Mudiay on the court. He almost got his stuff sent to Africa. Justice on the court. We was just getting tacos the other day. I see you download my boy. Turn around, hit him with some. Okay, it's good. You can pass it back because I'm knocking that thing down. Team. Wait. Do we got the orange juice already? What was that thing that just lit up under us? No, that was supposed to be a steal. I found out. Did we lose? We lost. Wow. Where's the orange juice? Steroid something.
Hey, baby. I hope you're getting settled in. Make sure you get some food in that fridge as soon as you unpack. Oh, you know what? I should send you something. I think Coach Falls is going to visit with you, so I'll send some food with him. Okay, look, I gotta run. I'm so proud of you. Call me when you get this. Bye.
Set that screen. Great screen. Oh, yeah, we running through. All right. He just moved, switch sides for no reason. You know what? Get the ball out of my hands. Oh, that was a dime. Terrence Ross ain't shooting that. That's not you. That's not your body. My fault. Bang, bang, but I'm right back at him, though. What's the word? Okay, Justice, we both in the game at the same time. This is a rare occasion. Ooh, bang, mid-range. Let's do it. What is that thing lighting up under us? Let me know something, 2K. What's the word? They cherry-picking. Whoa. Raptors coach taking Chino Hill's playbook. Imagine copying high schoolers. That's a budget. You should have gave it to me. Let me see that thing. Let me see. Good layup. I see you over there, Kenneth. Eee! 59-65, we cannot lose three games in a row. Starting off the season 0-3, that's some LeBron type shit. We the Nuggets. We supposed to be the one seed, didn't get eliminated in the first round. Small offense. Now, I see you. Hey, that was a Magic Johnson level pass right there. Yee! I like that. Blocked it with the back of his hand. He just pimp blocked the basketball. And I'm knocking down shots in the corner. I lied. Hey, we'll take it. You see how quick we did that? Missed that for me right quick. All right. Yo, I just got subbed out for the whole game. We lost by 4 points. Coach, you should have kept me in. Three L's in a row. Minnesota Timberwolves. No way we lose to a young Carl Anthony Towns, man. I think that right is. Yep.
All right, Press. I've done all the legwork. And as a lottery pick, you're going to have plenty of options. See, these companies, they believe in what you're going to be in the league. Nike wants you bad. Right next door is Brand Jordan. Guess what it is now? Now, this is when it starts to get really interesting. And last, Adidas. So it's up to you. Nike is going to be pumped.
I hope so, man. Can't wait to get it started.
Fire in the hole.
I don't care. I don't want to play this anymore. We keep losing. The storyline is trash. I don't even care about orange juice no more. I don't care enough to search it up. Let's just leave this in the past. Act like this never happened. All right. I know in the beginning of the video I said the entire thing. I lied.